7 years ago, I was in the Clark County Jail. When you're in jail, you feel dehumanized. And the chaplaincy came along and gave us cookies and a bra. It made me feel like a woman again and some dignity in my life.
Hey, Andrea.
So join us on Wednesday, October 25th, 7:30 a.m. at the Hollenbeck Bailey Center on Clark State's Performing Arts Campus for what we think is going to be one of the greatest events of the year. The Jonah Project, Jail Chaplaincy, Mike DeWine, come be with us.